Hey everybody, it's Justin. This is what I've been up to. Some marbles. Here's one made with Marley. If you can see. Marley by Mumka. Little air trout. Another, trying to avoid the air trap, but use the Ven Pen tool. An air trap line stopper. My favorite. This is a pretty big marble here. Not really sure how big. Maybe just under 2 inches. Some other stuff. Vortex has pulled down, stretched down some flowers. A little fruit implosion. I used a Maria and fumed gold and silver together. That was silly. Dot implosion. Here's some other implosions I've got. Frit implosions and whatnot. Amazon bronze for that one. And that one. And that one. And that one. This is a pretty cool pen. It looks better on white. Let me show you. It's dark multi-implosion. These are my three favorite right here. These are my first attempts at gold fuming. It's unobtainium on the back of this one. The rest of them just have onyx. This is my favorite, a little bit overlapping at the bottom. This is more implosions, some tube, some Maria. More little pendants, just colors, whatever else. Candy canes, icicles, some hearts. Dichroic wrap pendant. This is actually one of my favorites. I can't believe I haven't sold it yet. Anyway, it's a cobalt blue loop. Some of it leaked out the bottom, but it's okay. And then last but not least, my dragonfly. It looks like the wings aren't welded on very good, but it's actually clear glass on the bottom to keep them there. Anyway, thanks for watching.